Friday, we had our head-to-head matchup in New Brunswick between the city of Fredericton and the town of Salisbury. You voted online, and the winner is...